Alright, what's up everybody? Welcome back to more Yu-Gi-Oh! My name is Raven from the Sky. Let's do this. Well, that's one way around it. Oh, we're facing Albaz. Whenever I see Despia or Fallen or something like that, I know I'm facing Albaz. Branded stuff like that. Albaz or Sword Soul, huh? Jesus. They're really good, though. Albaz. I think he's meta. That deck. Seems like most structure decks now that come out, they end up being meta. Whether it be for a short time or long time. These are like starter decks. These are meant to start you off. They end up becoming like meta. Be that, you know, people add other cards where they're older and new to make really good combos and stuff like that. But it's just amazing. I'm getting my butt whooped playing these Sunavalon. And that doesn't, I'm not saying it makes them bad. It, you know, it's just that I don't have a clue on how to play them. You're probably already telling me how to do it in the comment section. I know you probably are. But the problem with that is, hey, pre-recorded. So by the time you see this, shit, I'm probably about another deck or two ahead. Here we go again. Oh my God, what the heck? Thank you. Look, he has to do a grand finale. He can't just attack me and win for game. He just parmesan. They have to do. I'm so sick of opponents with their grand finale. Just attack me and let it be over with. Gotta rub it in. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, thanks for watching. My name is Raven from the Sky. If you enjoyed the episode, drop a like and subscribe to the channel and see if you grow. Take care. And we'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.